Hey, this is Warpaint Gamer, the Secret Sound Club, number 7, 2020. The first rule of Secret Sound Club is do not talk about Secret Sound Club. You see, do not on the air. If you win, donate to the Stollery's Children Hospital. Need a loan for Alpine credits. If you own your own home, they say, you're approved. Been listening to the Bear for a long time. They're my heroes. It's that simple. So listen to, and I just did my gaming all today and happens to fall on a day that I have the war paint out, so you can actually see a guy in war paint doing a secret job. So we'll see what happens. Secret sound right now, slow, fast, whatever, we'll figure it out together. Okay, so I got my sound stretcher here. I think that's the loudest I can get it. Actually, I do have a second. Sounds really low. I can't get any higher. That's how it came across the net. You kind of got an idea. Bring down this. I have no clue. Put that back to normal. Sometimes it might sound. The thing is, even with the sand bucket one and tic-tac one, you know, they all, you know, does this really help? We'll see what happens. I know it's really low. I can't. It's just the highest volume I could get. They had it really low on the radio for some reason. I don't know, maybe we forgot to turn it up. The volume. Let's see. It's all the way up. have no clue what that is. No clue. That's a normal sound. I have no clue what that could be. Put this full. See, there's a whole bunch of little. Because you gotta see the sound from here to here kind of trails off. Actually, I'll show you the slow motion kind of thing here. So it almost seems like there's a bunch of stuff, because that's what gets at these different lengths in here. It's like springy things or something all. Kind of makes its own little sound. That's what that is, I think. Because you look at all the past ones, you know, especially the shovel in the sand one was just a straightforward. This looks like there's something like springy or something dropped. You know, when you slow it right down, it's just normal. I don't know, or it could be literally, you know, people said a ball, but to me, I don't know. Let's see, pitch this way. Pitch this way. Like slamming something down. Remember, they always do it in a studio. Every single one's been done in a studio, like, because they show the sound being done on the bear in a studio. It's that simple. So it's done like on a table or something. What could it be slammed down on a table is the question. When you think about it, I try to put these up when it's past $5,000. I don't try myself. I don't try. Because I'm probably disqualified because I'm going to suck. And this is unauthorized to put up, basically. I just put it up from, you know, just how, you know, especially in this day and age. Where people need the money right now. if it helps you, and helps you if not. More pink gamers trying to help you. That's all I got, guys. We'll put this normal here, and then we'll call it a day. I'm not going to have nothing at the end of this video like I usually do or anything like that, because I'm tired and I want to go to bed. I had enough, and I want this up before Monday, so it's like 1 in the morning right now. I'm working on this. Still got to encode it all. Hey, I wonder if I should put those bunny videos at the end of this. Shit. You know what? There's going to be bunny videos. So at the end of this. You know what? Why not? Maybe. I'd have to record it all. No bunny videos. A whole bunch of bunny rabbits were in the front of my, all fighting in the front of my, on my front lawn. About 6 of them. You'll probably see it on the channel if you search it. It was strange. I've never seen that many on the front lawn before. It's usually one. Thanks for watching. Hope it helped you. I have no clue.